biggest thing with these, I think, is that he modeled them when he was young. Without having quite a scale. So that means that all of your these things stand out quite a lot on that side, and almost not at all on this side. So it's like, same thing, I'm assuming. No. So it's the same thing. So that's a bit of a issue. Same things. So if you were to reset the scale on those. That's a good deal. I'm just a and just quickly go through. So the point of this is so that I can really just help you guys to get things done. So let's just quickly see how I would do it. Just remember, when you guys are modeling things, try and do it in the most. Try and do it like in the same way that something would be manufactured. You know, so if it is one piece of it there, one piece of it there, one piece of it there, and cross piece, then model it like that. It's honestly easier to do it that way. So coloring this. The other thing was just about these people who are just a practical sense. So these are drawers, not cupboards. So that means that this would slide out and this would be the space that you can actually use. So all of that is being wasted. Right? So you don't use that. So this thing is just bigger than it needs to be. Whereas if it were a cupboard, you can still put things inside. Also the door, the handles, positions, but the handle's very big, so it makes it look like, unnecessarily big, so it makes it look really small, so I think that it's also something. So anyway, let's just quickly see. I mean, honestly, unfortunately, it's just what it is, it's just to start again. So, and hopefully by seeing how I would approach it, maybe it'll be a little bit easier next time. So your object is about to ask me to send to the this thing, and it centers like in the middle of the object. So it's just across the edge. The whole thing's that, you see, I've already done it pretty quick. To try and keep your scale at 1. It makes all your modifiers and everything work like that as well. So let's go on the scale. Okay, so the. Okay, also just while I'm doing this, I want to. Push it back there because I know that's its place that I should see in this case. Okay, let's just use that as a reference now. That's more push that down. Okay, but I'm really just going to undo what's up over here. So push that up a bit. Thank you. So here, I think let's move this. And then we can do some of this after work as well. So we can go and push out a bit. And then let's go push it in, insert it, push it back in, and push it in again. Thank you. I don't like holding meetings because they tend to mess up too much, and sometimes it's necessary. Here, and then there, and it's quick and
thank you.
So the warping in the game is actually the same thing.